show you 10 quick exercises that you can do that are really helpful if you have knee issues or you're just trying to strengthen the muscles around the knees. So this is a flat band. They're called Versa Loops or Mini Loops, and you're gonna just put this just above your knees, just like this, and you're gonna flatten it out. And the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna get into a little squat and just open here. So you're in a little squat, not a deep squat, and you're just opening. We're gonna do 20 of these. So 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. You're gonna dig your heels 15 into the ground, and then just open and close, open and close, open and close. It's also a great exercise for your inner thighs. You're gonna feel the work through your inner thighs. 4, 3, 2, and we're gonna come right down to the ground with the band. We're gonna lie on our side. You can put your hand up, your hand on your head if you'd like, and you're just gonna do abductors. So you wanna get your foot nice and flexed, and you wanna just lift that leg straight up and down. Try to be directly above that bottom leg and just lift. The bonus of this, you're gonna feel it a little bit in your obliques as well, okay? And working those hips, working those muscles around those joints. About 10 more of these. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, keeping that neck nice and flexed. 4, 3, 2, and 1, and then you're just gonna pop on over and do the same thing on the other side. Stack everything up and lift. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15. And what's cool about this little series is it is cumulative. So once you do these exercises back to back, right on top of each other, you're really gonna feel the training effect. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're gonna flip, just coming to our butts, just sitting up. Lean back a little bit, get a little bit of a nice 45 degree angle. That will add a little bit of core work to this movement. And you're just gonna lift. So your foot is flexed, and you're just gonna lift that leg straight up. So your leg is as straight as you can get it. The foot that's on the ground is just your stabilizer. You're feeling your core, and you're just gonna lift straight up right here. So it's 8, 7, 6, 5. Really starting to burn, feel the burn in the quadricep for this one. 3, 2, and 1. So same thing on the other side. Get that leg nice and flexed. Try to keep a nice distance between your chin and your chest. Good body alignment, nice and tall, strong. Just lifting that leg. About 12 more on the side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And while you're in this position, you're just gonna come with your feet flat. You're gonna bridge your hips up. You're gonna open and you're gonna close. So when you do your hip bridge, squeeze your glutes, get everything nice and tight, then abduct, then drop back down. So it's up, open, close, drop. Up, open, close, drop. Drive your heels, okay? When you get to the very top, squeeze your butt, open, and drop. Drive, open, close, drop. Drive, open, close, drop. Even without a band, this is probably one of the best exercises that you can do, especially if you spend a lot of time sitting, okay? This is multi-purpose. You're really gonna feel the work through your glutes. Nice, opening up the hips. 3, we're gonna do 2 more just like that. Get those glutes tight, then open. 1 more time, get those glutes tight, then open. We're gonna pop over to our side. I call this exercise the clamshell. Think about a clam opening. So the base of the clam stays together, which is my feet. So my feet stay together, and I just lift my knee up, okay? So you're gonna really feel this through the inner thighs, also obviously strengthening the muscles around the joints, great for the hips, nice and gentle, not putting a lot of stress on your knees as a squat and a lunge might for some people. These are great substitutes for exercises like squats and lunges, or a great complement if you want to really work your legs, but you don't wanna do so many reps that it starts to bother you. These are great exercises to do. 3, 2, and of course we'll pop over and we'll do the same thing on the other side. Feet together, knees stacked, clamshell, open up. You wanna create distance between your two knees, okay? So as best you can do. The blue band, depends on the level of your band. You might wanna start with a lighter band and work your way up. The blue glute band is actually quite difficult for this exercise. Lift, lift, lift. The glutes are starting to fire. You're gonna have other muscles come in to try to help, especially when you start to get tired. That's fine, okay? The same would happen with a bodyweight squat or a lunge. 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna sit up one more time, and we're just gonna sit straight on our butt, and we're just gonna open here, okay? So kind of as our finisher here, we're just doing a abduction, taking our knees apart and together. We do 16 of these, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, and you could repeat the series and do it a few more times, or you could go on and do some upper body work. It's a great way to train your lower body without putting all that stress on the joints, as well as you're doing your body a great service because you're really building those muscles around.